Hey Metal C Music fans, thanks for tuning in for another new issues video, and this time it's from Barenreiter. They've just sent us their new issues all the way from Germany. We'll see what they have for us. Starting out with Klein. I do not know this composer. The piece is called Landscape, and it's a solo piano piece. Let's see. That's a Czech composer, Gideon Klein. Okay, I'm interested to check that out. The thing with Barenreiter, since they're Urtext editions, they often have photographs of the composer's original manuscripts in these books, so you can see what these nice engraved editions are based on. Okay, and then we have Camille Saint-Saens, 6 Etudes for piano. Okay, Opus 135. Saint-Saens writes beautiful, beautiful piano music, so I'm sure this is great. I'm not familiar with these particular etudes, but they look challenging, but perhaps manageable for an intermediate to advanced pianist. Okay. And another Saint-Saens, this is Violin Sonata Number 1 in D minor. Saint-Saens also wrote great violin music, and I believe we have several editions of Saint-Saens' solo violin music. And Beethoven, it looks like a piano trio from Beethoven. We already have several of these, so this will be a good addition to our collection. One great thing about Middle C Music is we not only have solo music for pianists and violinists, but we also have a whole chamber music section where you can find trios, quartets, quintets, and even larger. We've got lots of great editions from Barenreiter and tons of other publishers, so please come check us out here at Middle C Music, and thanks for watching.